A tsunami warning is in place for the Philippines and Japan after a magnitude 7.5 earthquake struck in the Philippines. The quake struck Mindanao in the country's south at a depth of 63 kilometres. The warning has triggered evacuation orders in parts of the Philippines and southwestern Japan due to warnings of tsunami waves of a metre or more. There have been no immediate reports of damage or injuries, and there is no tsunami threat to Australia.